Hi, I'm Aubrey.
And I'm Amy.
And you're watching Food Mania Review.
And today we have...
We're on the couch!
And we have Lay's chips to try out.
Da-da-da-da!
Everything bagel.
Crispy taco.
And we have fried green tomato.
This is that, I think every year or a couple times a year, Lay's does that contest where they put out three wacky flavors. And I think the flavors are submitted by fans. They go, ooh, well, I want to try a taco flavored potato chip. And then they have a contest of three, and you taste the three. It's a great way to sell more chips. And then you can go online and vote. You can go to Lay's.com and vote for which one you like. So we're going to taste all three.
So should we start with fried green tomato? Start with this one?
Sure.
Fried green tomato, everybody.
Number one.
Smells good.
Oh, I think it smells good.
Yeah.
It looks really greasy.
I know.
Okay, ready? Oh, it's a big chip. Cheers.
Mmm, that's good.
I like it. I'm trying to think if it tastes like a fried green tomato, though. You've probably never had a fried green tomato, huh?
No. But I don't think it would taste like it because I don't like tomatoes and I like this. It's a little bit spicy at the end, I like it.
Yeah, it is a little spicy. I don't think it tastes like a fried green tomato at all.
But it tastes really good.
It tastes more like a fried pickle with spicy.
Yeah.
Which is kind of similar, but
like
red that's good.
Tomato.
All right, let's try taco next.
Save the everything for last.
Crispy taco. I'll test.
Ooh.
It smells like taco seasoning. I predict this is going to taste like a bag of potato chips with a thing of taco seasoning poured over it. Yep. Exactly like what it tastes like. If you took a packet of like Lowry's or Durkee's taco seasoning and dumped it into a bag of potato chips, this is it. It's very...
I do taste the tomato in there a little bit.
It's good. It's very seasoned.
Yes. Seasoned enough.
So far, I'm liking the first one best.
Yeah.
This is the everything bagel, which I have high hopes for this because I like everything bagel.
You don't like it, you love it.
I do love it. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. Can't open this!
Let me do it, Mom. Mom.
Let me do it, Mom. Yeah.
Yeah. I got it.
Okay. She got it. Smell test.
That smells like nothing.
Smells like a bag.
The chips don't smell like anything.
Cheers.
Okay.
Mm-mm. No.
Right, I'm gonna try a camera.
It's supposed to be an everything bagel with cream cheese.
No.
And it tastes like a really salty potato chip. With like a hint of onion. No, this doesn't taste like an everything bagel with cream cheese at all. I think hands down our favorite was fried green tomato with crispy taco coming in second. Everything bagel coming in. Fourth out of three. Chip. Oh, here comes the giant dog.
Baby, come here.
Here she is.
Come here, Goosh. You saw a little bit of her on screen. Goosh, Goosh, Goosh.
It's a giant pit bull. She likes potato chips.
She likes anything unhealthy.
You can't have any chips. Why are you sniffing my knee? What's happening right now? All right, that's it. Our Lay's taste, what do they call it? I don't know what they call it. Let us know if you try these, which ones you like. Thanks for watching. Please like.
Comment.
Share.
Subscribe.
All those good things. And let us know what you want us to eat, or if you have any questions, or tell us how much you love our videos. Be nice. I'm Amy.
And I'm Aubrey.
And you've been watching.
Ruby.
Oh, it's Ruby the Goosh. Ruby the Squish Squish. You've been watching.
Food. Boom.
Oh,
Radio Mania.
Radio. Ooh, bye.